Bind the devil away from me.
Yeah.
I pray in the name of
O
Jesus.
Shiamatarabakoto Shoyorara Mahakashata Taraba Soko Toto Todoro Shiamatiri Mahakatora Bashakara Yara Raba Soko to Si O Siamahakata Yabaraba Soko Toyo Mama Makataraba Shimia O Shia Soko Toto O Soko Toyo Boshikia Bakara Ora Baba Mama Shiandara Baba Maka Shakaya Rabama Makikia Mahashatara Bako Oro Shia Mahashandara Baka Yara La 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 Basoko to Ima Kaka Ora Shanda Osha Kindara Bahakashia Katara Bakoko Oro Shia Mahashandara Baby Makara Basikia Makatara Basoko to Doya Mashikia Maha Oshia Mahataraba Osandara Bakoko to Yamashikia Taraba Sondara Bashia Makata Oto kodo ya mara maka kada ya bashiki ya mahakata. Oto to ya raba mama makatara ya bashukuri masi ya hakatata. O siki ki ya mahakakara bashoko to soto torobo. O kimi hi hahaka. O shiki ya mahakata raba koto shi ya mahaka. O konda raba shunda raba koto raba shiki ya matanda raba shototo.
Okay,
hello, hello.
I'm supposed to tell her what you're wearing.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Let me put my clothes on then.
He says, let me put my clothes on then. He's really funny. He has on a blue t-shirt.
Oh, I wanted to know what he looked like in blue yesterday.
Dark blue that says USA.
He must have heard me in the spirit because I just wondered. Remember yesterday? I said, I wonder whether he looks like what he looks like in blue.
And there you go. Now he's wearing blue. So there you go.
I know, so you have to tell him I said that when he comes back.
He's here. He heard you.
Well, I can't hear him. Talk to me.
Oh, I just dropped my phone.
I'm trying not to interrupt every time I hear you.
Couldn't tell what you said.
I'm trying to tell her, no, you know, text, I need prayer.
I did.
It was like, I can't talk to him. I don't have a voice.
Yeah.
And as I read your email, my voice returned right in front of Katrina.
As she read your email, her voice returned.
What I was writing to you, I mentioned in the email, I never shared it with anyone until the Lord revealed to you that your spirit is mingled with my spirit. And if it's the same spirit, it's the same spirit.
You're precious. That's all I can say. You're not only precious to Yah, you're precious to me too, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. So are you.
So are you.
The only thing is when you set your butterfly free over there, she's really got tattered wings right now. By faith, I believe I will fly. How's that?
By faith?
Yes. I actually imagined you. I put a butterfly in my hand. I'm actually, you're going to see it on the video. I put the butterfly in my hand, and I was binding putting the wings together, and then I was blowing a little wind for you to pick up the wind and to fly, and I was releasing you.
That's so beautiful.
So precious. Did you pray over my picture too?
Did you pray over her picture too?
Yes, I see a picture all the time.
Which one?
The one she sent me last.
The recent one.
Every time. And now I have a man who speaks life over me and sets me free to fly. Yes.
That's right. Then the Lord said in the prophecy for us, teach her how to fly.
Thank you for your prayers, beloved brother. Thank you that you were there at the, you know, just like that. So it was much.
I tell you, I was supposed to be today, and everything was delayed, and I couldn't go.
Oh wow, God delayed him. He couldn't go, so he was available to hear to pray.
Yeah.
I praise you, Abba, for that, because I needed you, man. I needed you. Yeah, Heavenly Father. Who is the one who sent that cursed father? Would you just pray in the spirit, please?
Bind the devil away from me. Pray in the name of
Jesus. Oshia matarabakoto shoyorara mahakashata tarabasoko toto toto roshia matiriri maha ima kima shoma karama katatarea balabakodoro masia. O sima karabashoko rayama karama shia ashatatara bama. Oye mahaka rabashom narabama sikia mahaka dabaya.
We just wait for you, Abba Yah, to speak forth the word now in English. Beloved,
Oshia
Mahaka. You're precious, Ezra.
Oshia
Mahaka. What is it you want to say, Abba Yah? What is it you want to say, Yahushua? What is it you want to say, Ima Yahweh, as you spoke forth the word to these lips of clay of mine, and you anointed them, and they were your words, Abba Yahweh, the creator of everything. Father, what is it that you want us to know? What is it, Abba Yah? Sakapahaya haya haya sokosoyan lakati, imo koto, kokoto kwahi, kayana lakatana no koto, darina katari lakatana no koto kodila kata, barana yayana katamokoto, sakayana lakatamokoto kwahi kati, baki, narani lakata, o soko 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 yalakata baki, ima yi, kayana lakatamokoto, ima ya, soko soko haya 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 haya. Imokoto baki, imayaya, imokoto badina la kata makarin, kata mokoto, ibaka, imakata, imokoto, baki la kata makira kata, imaya, soko 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 yana la kata, imaya, 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 sikapatina la kata mokoto kobayana la kata makarana, ipokoto koyana la kata makira kata marenda, imokoto koyana la kata marenda, sipakaya, ibokoto, imahina kata makarin, kata na nokoto. Holy, 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 holy. Oh my, Sakayana Nakatamakoti is so furious. Soko, 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 yanakata. Touch not my prophets in me. So, soko, touch not my anointed in me to do my prophets any harm. Soko, soko, yanakata. Ayana, he has ignited my fury. Soko, 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 yanakata. Pachiana Nakata. Ayana Nakata Mokotoko Yanakata. Bayana Nakatari Nakata. The Nokotoko Yanakatari Nakata. The Nokoto. Oyanakata. Not harm my bride. Soko 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 yana nakata bakiela nakata na nokoto koyana nakata makiela nakata. I do not abuse my bride. Soko 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 yana nakata baki. Sika yana nakata pokoto koyana nakata bakiela nakata na yana nakata makoto yana nakata yana nakata na yana nakata makoto. Woe be unto anyone who touches the hair of the head of my bride. Soko 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 yana nakata makiela nakata na yana nakata makoto yana nakata. Kayana nakata. Soko soko yana nakata bakiela nakata nakata bakiela nakata ari nakata mokoto. I do not speak this morning to my precious baby's bride, chosen ones and elect, those washed in the shed blood, those who receive my gift at Calvary, you, I embrace, you have nothing to fear, I speak to the enemies, the reprobate, the spawn of Satan, I speak to the lukewarm, who call themselves Christian, but even defile the name of Christ, you take my Ten Commandments, and you wad them up in a ball, trash. It was all done at the cross of Calvary. You see, my soul will not be lost. He paid the price. Now I can sin all I want. There are no rules. Whom we call Jesus Christ, he's all love, he's all love, he'll not cast us into hell, oh, you foolish, people, there is a price to pay, for all those who trample the blood of Yahushua under your feet. There is a price to pay, for the curses, for the hatred, for the lies and slander, that you have sent this prophet in a mighty wind way, there is a price to pay, you had better repent, for some of you it's too late, you will hear this message, and you will only return to her more hate, but I have a prophet, and she will boldly speak it forth, so you cannot say that you were not warned. My true prophets, will speak forth, you will not muzzle them, and Ezra, I have called you forth, you too shall take my word, and where you once just humbly turned away, with tears in your eyes, I shall put fire there, where it's not been before, for I join these two anointings together, and no one's going to tear it apart. It doesn't matter if anyone understands. I know what I put in this woman and this man. You just speak forth my words. That's all you're responsible to do. You're not responsible. What they do with them. You just speak forth my words. That's in the prophecies. That's locked in the book. Those with true eyes to see. We'll unlock the truth in that book. By Imaya. She will give the wisdom. She will give the revelation. For all those who seek. And desire to hear. From me. I am who I am. And I apologize to no woman or man. It will be done my way. And I warn this earth. For your rebellion. You are going to pay. Those who receive the words of the truth of this ministry, are set apart. Will be protected and blessed. For you see, it's not a woman or a man's words, but they are heaven sent. Be warned, for every curse, every spell, every ritual, every demon you try to send, be warned, you who practice the occult. A million fold back to you it shall be sent. I said a million fold back to you it shall be sent. But it shall not only be on this earth, it shall be in hell. Combined with a lake of fire. It is better you cover your mouth. It is better you run the other way. If you don't like the words I say, for my baby's bride, chosen ones and elect, for my bride, my precious, precious, beautiful bride, it won't be long before I, Yahushua, draw you by my side. Hang on tight to the hem of my garment. Hang on tight and don't you dare let go. Sometimes you'll think you'll have to wrestle me for blessings. But this only helps your faith to grow. I will not leave you. I will not forsake you. Just cry out in my name. For I love you with a love you cannot even begin to comprehend. And your rewards are waiting for you right here in heaven. Oh, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. You were the reason I went to Calvary. So you can return back to me. All those I speak to now in the Lamb's Book of Life. You were the reason I went to Calvary. And no good thing will I withhold from you, Sukriya Nanakata, if you just hang on tight, Sukriya Nanakata, and don't turn back, Sukriya Nanakata. I desire to bless you, Sukriya Nanakata, Maki. And you who labor in the harvest field, you who labor at a mighty wind, Sokoyana Nakata, Bakilakata, Nanokotokoyana Nakata, Bakilakata, Soyana Nakata, hang on tight, Sokoyana Nakata, Boyan, don't you dare let go, Sokoyana Nakata, for you do a labor of love, Sokoyana Nakata, for Abba Yahweh, Ayahushua, and Imaya, Sokoyana Nakata. Chayana kata mokoto kariana lakata, yana lakata, ayana kata mokoto yana lakata, bakiana kata. And I am so pleased, Soyana kata, with the prayer intercessors, Sokosiana lakata, Yahushua's demon stompers, Sokosokoyana lakata, bakiana lakata. And there's more than just those that. That the names are known, for they are spread all over the world. Soko 500,000 warriors on that wall. Just like I prophesied long ago. And they are the strong warriors, Sokosina Nakata, on all kindreds and tongues, Sokosoyana Nakata, Bakira Nakata, Sokoyana Nakata, Bakira Nakata. For the word of mouth, Sokosina Nakata, has taken this ministry, Soyana Nakata, Bakira Nakata, all over the world, Sokosina Nakata, Bakira Nakata. And it shall be even more, Sokosokoyana Nakata, as the days ahead, Sokosoyana Nakata. You reach people that you have not been able to reach before, Sokoyana Nakata. For the bride of Israel cries out, Sokosokoyana Nakata, Bakir Nakata. There's a bride in Lebanon, Sokosokoyana Nakata, Bakir Nakata. There's a bride, Soyana Nakata, Yana Nakata, Yana Nakata, who cry out to me, Sokosina Nakata, who walk holy before me. In more places, around this world, and some you have not yet even reached, who wait for you. These are the words I have to say. So in Nakata Bakira Nakata, as Ezra, you stirred up the new prophecy this day. This is the reason why. So in Nakata Rinakata, So in Nakata, Sokosokoyana Nakata, Rinakata, Rinakata, Mokotoko Rinakata, Mayana Nakata, Rinakata. The devil tried to kill this prophet this day. Sokosoyana Nakata, he did not want this prophecy to come forth. Sokosoyana Nakata. From my daughter's lips, my ring maiden, so Ezra, you keep doing what you're called to do, for now there's not just one, but there's two, and there's more on the way, there's the Hebrew translators, you keep your eyes out looking for them, for this book is meant to be in the Hebrew language, just like I prophesied it would be in the Asian language, you keep your eyes open, for all those who receive this book of truth, in Israel, all those who can speak for us, the Hebrew language and know the English well, they will stand by your side, they will be honored, to help you, I call them forth this day, I already know your name, I speak it into the spirit realm, and I call you forth, Well done, well done, well done, my faithful daughter. Well done, well done, my faithful son. Soko soko yananakata. You just stay on that path. You stay on that quest. So inanakata, inanakata. For a new adventure has just begun. Soko soko yananakata, pakilakata. Soko yananakata. You keep crying out to me. Soko soko yananakata, inanakata. You keep asking for that wisdom. Soko soko yananakata, barinanakata, no yananakata. And I will faithfully sort of guide, sin and nakata, rin nakata, anoint, soko, 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 yana nakata, and give more wisdom to you liberally, soko, soko, yana nakata, pakil nakata, sayana nakata, mokoto, kriyana nakata, pakil nakata, nanokoto, soko, soko, yana nakata, pakil nakata, whoa, 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 be to your enemies, soko, soko, yana nakata, yana nakata. I put you on notice, enemies, so you're nakata, pakil nakata. Whoa, 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 so you're nakata. Be everyone, so you're nakata, who stands against, so you're nakata. My baby's bride, chosen ones, and elect. Soko, soko, yana nakata, yana nakata, pokoto, yana nakata, pakil nakata. So yana nakata, yana nakata, yana nakata, mokoto. Soko, soko, yana nakata, yana nakata, yana nakata, yana nakata, yana nakata. Yana nakata, pakil nakata, yana nakata, yana nakata. So yana kata bakile kata ayana nakata mokoto yana kata baki sika yana nakata yana kata soko soko yana kata makile kata na nokoto kori yana kata sa yana nakata mo yana nakata yana nakata and to everyone else who hears this soko yana nakata bakile kata yana kata and says oh I don't want to be y'all's enemy soko soko yana nakata bakile kata then you better quickly repent soko 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 yana nakata bakile kata. Because my wrath to this world is about to be sent. You better get on your knees and cry out to Yahushua before it's too late. Repent, repent, repent. At Calvary, so the shed blood of Yahushua can be your Mashiach, soko 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 yana nakata pakir lakata, and will protect, so yana nakata, and forgive, so yana nakata pakir lakata, and deliver, soko 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 yana nakata, yana nakata nanoko yana nakata, li soko 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 sama yana nakata, maka yana nakata. So in like these are the words I have to say. So in like a tapakila kata, ayana kata na nokoto kuri kata, makila kata na nokoto kuri kata, makila kata. Soko soko yana na kata bakila kata, ayana kata. Soko soko yana na kata, ayana kata. As the devil rages in fury, soko soko yana na kata, trying to silence this prophet once again. Soko 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 yana na kata bakila kata. Instead, I only have a shout louder. Soko soko yana nakata paki, saying you cannot silence my prophets. Soko soko yana nakata, oh enemies of mine. Soko 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 yana nakata, remember this, yana nakata. A prophet is my friend. Soko 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 yana nakata paki yana nakata. Soko soko yana nakata paki yana nakata na noko yana nakata. Oh yana nakata, whatever you do to them, soko yana nakata, it is as if you've done to me. Soko soko yana nakata paki, sa yana nakata poko yana. Yana nakata bakila kata na nokoto, ariya kata yana kata na noko yana nakata, and I am Yahweh. Koyana nakata bakila kata na noyana nakata, so yana nakata bakila kata na nokoto koyana nakata yana kata, soko soko yana nakata bakila kata na nokoto koyana nakata, sa yana nakata mokoto koyana nakata makila kata, soko yana nakata makila kata na nokoto, so yana nakata maki, si yana nakata mokoto yana nakata. Parina nakata na nokoto kuyana nakata maki, sika yana nakata mokoto kuyana nakata, sayana nakata mokoto kuyana nakata, parini nakata. This day you've heard from not only I, Abba Yahweh, kuyana nakata bakir lakata, but you've heard from my son Yahushua, soko soko soyana nakata. Ayana nakata, now what are you going to do, soyana nakata, with the words I've spoken to you, soko soko yana nakata bakir lakata. Oyana all spoken forth, so yana nakata, because of Imaya, soko soko yana nakata, yana nakata, what are you gonna do, soko soko yana nakata, for now you're held accountable, so yana nakata, for the words that that have been spoken for at Soko Sin Nakata, Parin Nakata, and Ayan Nakata Mokoto, Soko Soko Yana Nakata Paki, Sayana Nakatari Nakata, Soko Soko Yana Nakata Makir Nakata, Soko Soko Yana Nakata, Bayana Nakata, Nokotoko Yana Nakata, Parani Nakata, O Samahi, Kayana Nakata Mokoto. That's all.
Praise Yahweh, praise Yeshua, praise Emiya. Thank you, Father.
What'd you say?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Father, I just thank you and I praise you. Something really great happened today. Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
2016. This is a new prophecy.
Praise Yahweh. Praise Yeshua. Praise Emiya.
And it's all
All because a man came who is now in Israel.
Wow. Incredible. Incredible.
You see, I can't explain how this gift works. I can't explain it. It's just that sometimes there's just so much there that comes to me at one time. There's no way of explaining it. But Ezra stirred up the anointing, and we waited and we waited and we waited for a word to come forth. He spoke in holy tongues. We're before the throne. And I said, what is it you want to say? And we wait and we wait. Then he prays in tongues again. And then we wait. And I said, oh my, there's not going to be any words you have to say. And you're the one who told me to have him pray. And of course, we know how that happened. I just had not a clue, as usual. And then when he spoke, he was so furious at the one today who hurt me so bad. And I just want to put this on notice. Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be on to our enemies.
Amen.
That's all.
Amen.
Go beyond those. You're going to answer for every one of the words you said. You're going to answer before the God of creation. You don't know me. You don't know anything about me. And yet you have said the most. You have put my face and you put it in a porn. You dare do something like that? To take a porn star and say that it is I? You don't even can come. You can't even comprehend, Abba Yasses, now the tortures that you have waiting for you. You who dare say and make videos that I am an apostle of the satanic church, you cannot even begin to comprehend, Abba Yasses, telling me the tortures that you are waiting for you. Because with every word that you spoke, it went before the throne of heaven. And my daddy, Yah, Yahushua, and Emiah, they know for over 30 years I have belonged to them. They know.
Amen.
And woe be unto you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Man, I hope my prayer is, and I say this before the whole world, I want to know the moment that torture begins. I want to know. I don't want to look upon it long, but it was just like Lazarus and the rich man. He saw the rich man beg for water to drip on the tongue. I want to know what my daddy Yah does to you. Because you think you got the victory. You think you humiliated me. Well, guess what? There's nothing you can do that my daddy Yah didn't allow you to do. And that was for your own judgment. You dug your own level down to the pit of hell. You will descend.
Yeah.
So you people who want to keep making these videos, keep slandering my name, keep speaking all this evil against this ministry, you're stupid. You should have just ran away.
Amen.
You should have just ran away. And for you who listen to this, and you're going to get angry, I suggest you shut up.
Amen.
Better run away.
Amen.
Because my daddy Yah is not playing games. He knows who belongs and whose name is written in that Lamb's Book of Life.
Amen.
And that's the word we're going to say on April 12th, 2018.
Amen.
Yahushua is on the way. He is on the way. Hallelujah, Abba Yah. Thank you for strengthening me this day. Oh, yeah. Thank you for strengthening me this day. Thank you for this man of Yah that you have brought our way to help us in a way no one has ever helped us before. As the desire of our heart is to reach Israel and the Hebrew people, the Jewish people that are spread all over this world. But we're not stopping there.
And that would happen.
We're not stopping there. This is an international ministry. And we love all
peoples
and tongues whose names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life. And Yahushua's not going to lose one.
Amen.
I think the first...
that's our first prophecy together.
She says that's our first prophecy together.
Oh. It's after you let the butterfly free.
It was after you let the butterfly free.
She was free indeed.
She's free indeed.
That was my first prophecy since I didn't know if I would prophesy anymore.
You say that every time. I'm sorry, but you're always saying that.
I do that every time. Well, not every time. But it was after you mended my wings and set me free. Thank you for showing me.
And then you started to pray, and I saw that you both had baseball bats, and they were crossed, like you were getting ready to use them. You know, like you cross your swords, and then you start the fight, sort of.
By a baseball bat?
hitting them over the head, I guess.
Okay.
And then when God was speaking forth fire in Ezra, I saw a fire in his hand, like you lifted up your hand, and there was, like, fire on the end of it, you know, like a flame. That was what I saw.
Wow. See what you get when you wear blue?
See what you get when you wear blue?
Yeah.
It's all about the colors. I'm just being silly, Abby Abby. You know that.
Yeah.
This is just the beginning of when you and I come together in the anointing.
Yes, indeed.
Awesome. Upon his face.
Yeah, the only thing I did today was bend. That's all. The reason why I only bent today and didn't break is because there was a man who has a rod, and he is my other half of the anointing.
Amen.
Amen.
And that's what I have to say. And all of hell trembles right now.
Good.
That's right.
The devil was defeated.
In the name of Yishmashiach, good.
Tell her I'm giving her 5. Give me 5.
He's giving you 5. Give him 5.
Well, how about a kiss on the cheek?
How about a kiss on the cheek?
All right.
All right. He's putting his cheek up to the screen.
I don't want to twist your arm.
No, he wants to give you a high
you
five.
You have been twisting it, let me tell you.
High five. No, he wants to give you a high five.
What's a high five? Okay, high five.
Okay, now she gets it.
Our anointed hands are joined.
She puts her hand up for a high five. She says, okay, now she gets it. Now he's got it.
Our anointed hands are joined.
Amen.
Just remember, with all this tribulation that you went through, it was something good was coming out of it. Yes. So it was for a good reason. Victorious day.
She always used to say, I'm 5 and I'm alive.
Up there.
Alrighty.
Now I understand why my whole day was delayed and I couldn't get there, and it was for that reason. Absolutely.
Thank you for being there for me.
Thank you. You're welcome.
And yeah. Father, thank you for having him there for me. Because if you had been, you wouldn't have been there for me today. And this word would not have come forth.
Just like I said, everything we do, it's ordained from before.
Amen. Amen, amen, yeah. Amen. So now you have witnessed the first prophecy with you.
She said we waited so long for another prophecy, and she has prophecies that have not been released.
Because of him.
Because of him.
Well, there we are.
Because of not him.
Yeah.
Sure.
Because he...
I can't think of a name bad enough for him.
I can't either.
I thought Cheesehead is good.
Stirred up the anointing.
Did you know, I'm going to end up with this. If you take the name Jerusalem, USA, it's right in the middle of Jerusalem.
Yeah. Yes, I know. Jerusalem.
USA was only blessed because Jerusalem.
Yeah, when they...
Because of Israel.
Yeah.
And now they're forsaking Israel.
They're enemies, and yet they don't want to admit they're enemies.
Yeah.
You're the Trojan horse. You have prophecies to Israel. I could not reach them with those prophecies. You can. Warn them.
Yeah.
And when you get to the United States, you warn them there, too. There's so many prophecies for America. Okay?
Yes. Yes.
Well... We'll let you go, and
okay.
All I can do is say thank you. There's nothing else I can say.
Okay.
Yahweh bless you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.